How to log into FedEx Workday account. Hi everyone, this is Neha from Create, Login and Delete, and today in this video presentation we'll be discussing about logging into your FedEx Workday account. So let's get started. First of all, you have to launch your favorite web browser on your computer or your mobile device, and then type in purplate.okta.com and hit enter in your keyboard. Then this will directly take you to the login portal, from where you need to first enter the correct form of your username in the first field, followed by the correct form of your password in the second field. After you do that, click on the sign in button highlighted in purple color in order to successfully log into your FedEx account. And in the case if you need any help signing into your account, you can click on this need help signing in link and follow the on-screen instructions in order to successfully get help and log into your account without any issue. So after you've entered the correct form of your credentials in the first and the second field and clicking on this sign in button, you will be successfully logged into your FedEx Workday account. So this was all about it. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribing for more helpful tips and tutorials. Thank you for your viewership and support. See you in the next one.